Resetting your Sterilight ballast is a simple procedure. With the power cord disconnected, depress the reset button located on the left-hand side. Keep the reset button depressed as you apply power. RSET will appear in the display window. Release the reset button and the display will show 365 days. Your Sterilight ballast is now reset for 1 year.